on 15th August of every year. It is a national holiday for every Indian. On this day, in 1947, India became free from British rule. This day, we remember the sacrifices of our great freedom fighters and struggle of freedom. Independence Day teaches us the real value of freedom and liberty. Earlier to the independence, people were not allowed to get education, eat healthy food and live normal life. Like some of the great freedom fighters of India are Netaji Subhas Chandra Bose, Jawaharlal Nehru, Mahatma Gandhi and more and more. They were famous patriots who struggled hard for India till end of their life. Now after many years of independence, our country is on right track of development. Today our country is well developed democratic country all over the world. Gandhi dreamed of an independent India with non-violence and peace. India is our mother country and we are its citizens. We should always be ready to save it from the bad people. It is our responsibility.